I've installed a water butt here in my back garden. It collects rainwater through the winter months and the rainy months from the gutters on the roof of my house. That means that in the summer I can water the garden using natural rainwater rather than using tap water through a hose pipe. Did you know that a hose pipe uses thousands of litres of water an hour? What are you doing to make your life one step greener this year?